2021 Jeep Gladiator Mojave First Look, the desert-rated off-road beast. Given the success of the Ford F-150 Raptor and Chevrolet Colorado ZR2 race-ready off-road pickups, it was only ever a matter of time until we saw a high-speed-oriented variant of the Jeep Gladiator. We've reported forum speculation about a Gladiator Hercules model packing a 6.4-liter V8, but the 2021 Jeep Gladiator Mojave seen here takes more pages from the ZR2 playbook than from that of the Raptor. By that we mean the V6, 8-speed automatic, or 6-speed manual, driveline remains largely unchanged, while the entire chassis system has been thoroughly overhauled and optimized for high-speed desert running. Research the Jeep Gladiator on MSN Autos. The Gladiator Mojave debuts at the 2020 Chicago Auto Show and marks the debut of a new Jeep desert-rated designation. Just as vehicles earning Jeep's trail-rated badge must demonstrate segment leadership in a host of categories such as rock climbing and river fording, a desert-rated vehicle must excel in the following five categories. Ride control and stability. The Mojave uses special 2.5-inch diameter aluminum internal bypass Fox remote reservoir shocks. These patented shocks are particularly adept at dissipating the heat generated by high-speed running over desert humps and bumps, which helps prevent the shocks from fading and bottoming out. The front track was widened by 0.5-inch to accommodate the shocks and add stability. Military-grade suspension fluid maintains shock performance at extreme temperatures. Another class exclusive, hydraulic jounce bumpers. These tall jounce bumpers include fluid that flows through a valve into a reservoir, acting as a second shock absorber, for added cushioning at the bottom of the suspension travel. See more news from the 2020 Chicago Auto Show. Traction. Here the Mojave features 33-inch Falcon Wild Peak all-terrain tires with a tread pattern that continues well up the sidewall. The NV241 Command Track Transfer case is selected for its taller 2.72:1 low-range ratio, versus the RockTrax 4.00:1. Third-gen Dana 44 front and rear axles sport a 4.10:1 axle ratio and standard electronic locking rear differential. These ratios permit locked differential low-range running at speeds up to 50 miles per hour, instead of the Rubicon's 30 mph top 4LO speed. Ground clearance. The front suspension is lifted an inch for added jounce travel on the heavy end of the truck, making it about half an inch higher overall than a Gladiator Rubicon. The rear isn't raised, and overall ground clearance is quoted as 11.6 inches. There's also a standard front skid plate in silver. Maneuverability. The suspension is tuned a bit sportier to provide quicker reactions so that when bounding through the desert, the driver can swiftly correct the vehicle's path to avoid an obstacle. It's much nimbler at speed than a Rubicon. Desert prowess. This just has to do with the vehicle's ability to withstand hard running in harsh desert conditions, which include intense heat and excessive dust and sand. The Gladiator's highest performance towing package cooling system is fitted, and the stock induction system was found to be capable of coping with dust and sand. Other chassis reinforcements include 10mm thick, 0.4-inch, cast iron axle tubes, up from 7mm 0.3-inch on the lesser models, and cast iron steering knuckles to handle the loads. These are actually shared with the Rubicon, but their development was driven by the desert-rated specification. The frame is reinforced in the areas where the engine and transmission mounts are located and where the front control arms attach. The rear anti-roll bar diameter is increased, as well. The manual transmission is not offered on the Mojave. The Mojave's off-road plus button tailors throttle, transmission shift points, and traction control parameters for peak performance at higher speeds on sand terrain, as well as during low-speed rock crawling. And by pressing the off-road plus button, the rear differential lock is also enabled in high range on the Mojave, a first for any factory Jeep. This feature will arrive later in the model year. The Mojave boasts a crawl ratio of 57.3:1 with the base 6-speed manual, 52.6:1 with the optional 8-speed automatic transmission. The Mojave is rated to carry 1,200 pounds of payload and tow up to 6,000 pounds. Appearance-wise, the Rubicon's red tow hooks are replaced by orange ones, which coordinates with the orange Shadow Mojave lettering on the hood and the extensive orange accents in the interior. The hood features what looks like a scoop. It comes blocked, but expect JPP to offer a package that opens it up for a cold air intake. The front bumper is a one-piece steel unit that weighs a bit less than the Rubicon's three-piece with removable corners, yet it still affords a 44.7-degree approach angle up from the base Glad's 40.8 and the Rubicon's 43.4 degrees. Departure angle is 25.5 degrees, and the Brea cover angle is 20.9 degrees. The Mojave also gets its own unique 7.5x17-inch wheels, with Jeep Performance Parts step/sand slider side rails spanning the wheel wells. Inside you'll find accent stitching on the seats, handbrake, shifter, and transfer case boots, dash, and steering wheel trim, along with orange anodized vents. The seats include special upper bolstering to hold occupants in place during high-speed desert running. Two colors are offered, black and steel gray in leather or cloth. Clearly the light gray cloth option is the one you'll be most happy climbing into after parking your Mojave in the desert sun. The Rubicon's available forward-facing off-road camera will also be offered on Mojave. Overall, we're told the Mojave should weigh just a bit less than a Rubicon, and when running the off-road circuit at FCA's Arizona Proving Ground, the Mojave is said to shave about 30 seconds off the Rubicon's lap time, at about 2 minutes. Jeep will market the Mojave in the Middle East and North America primarily. Pricing won't be announced until closer to the on-sale date, which is only stated as second quarter 2020, but we expect it to price out near the Rubicon. See more news from the 2020 Chicago Auto Show. Modified Gladiators have already been racking up class wins doing in the Score Baja 400 and Baja 1000. The Mojave model will allow owners to emulate team-savvy racing when bounding around on their favorite desert trails. We very much look forward to learning what model Jeep will next bestow its desert-rated badge upon.